station in Key West. Looking healthier and relaxed, the president surveys warships on a dockside tour. Casually dressed in sweater and slacks, Ike, with his brother Milton in shorts, fills his doctor's prescription for mild exercise. Soon he returns to Washington to resume, for the first time since his illness, the full burden of the presidency.